So guys, you have seen throughout these videos that sugar doesn't affect my body negatively. I'm not getting fat, I'm still in a good mood, I'm exercising with good energy, I'm still active, whereas there's no bad change. And maybe you can think that I'm addicted to sugar, maybe it's a drug, okay. But I'm sure that after this month, I can quit sugar, no problem. I'm not just talking, because in the morning, then usually I forget to have my sugar. I don't even think about it, and suddenly sometimes it's 2 p.m. and I need to eat my sugar. Shit, I have 500 grams to eat this afternoon.
She's getting sick of sugar now.
No, I'm not sick, but if I had to choose the amount of sugar I'm eating, I would rather eat like 200 grams. I don't know, something like that.
Yeah, just a more normal amount.
Yeah.
Normal for us.
Yeah. I'm doing an extreme amount now, so you can see, guys, that nothing is happening. And if you want to eat like 100 grams of sugar per day, it's safe. That's the whole purpose of it. This is the sugar I'm having today. Well, I mean, I'm eating that in front of the computer or before or after eating. It's good. When I'm not at home, I leave my sugar tub in a bowl full of water so that the ants cannot access the sugar. They annoy me so much. They want to eat the sugar? No, it's mine. The fast guys are here, getting ready for our time trial. Today, I did some effort on the doi. It's a beautiful day. Mango, passion fruit. So today, there's no view.
Wow, look at the spider.
Wow, look at that.
That's so scary.
Time to make a smoothie. I've put some sugar here in the blender, 9 bananas and some cinnamon. And here is a smoothie.
Not gonna have any.
And then lunch number 2, rice noodles and veggies cooked by Paul. Just tomatoes and pak choi. Living the dream life.